closer collaboration among pathologists and hematologists, oncologists, lab professionals, and scientists to achieve better patient outcomes. We're hoping to bridge the identified practice gaps in myelodysplastic syndrome, both in diagnosis, classification, and treatment, and to engage all of you in a very unique educational process.